Tonight, jury selection resumes tomorrow in the local capital murder trial. The Washington County prosecutor confirms that jury selection began today in the trial against Mark Chumley. Chumley is charged with being an accomplice to capital murder and the killing of a Fayetteville woman, 24-year-old Victoria Davis. That was back in August of 2015. In May, a judge declared a mistrial in the case after Chumley's co-defendant called him a convicted felon on the stand.